Good luck, everyone, in finest baseball. Let's find out who's going to get what team in the break. Seven times through for the other names. And let me see, we got a blank spot in there. Looks like we have still one too many names. Let me just make sure everything is correct. Seven times through. I'll try this again. And yes, okay, we got 28. Yep. That is correct, Amundo. Okay, Tony, I'll see what I can do. Here's the lucky number 7. Bang. And that is our first random. Team random. Good luck, everybody, getting the Yankees, getting some of the best teams. Lucky number 7. Can alphabetize a team list. And let's get to it. Let's get to it. Nice, Gavin Lux. All right, that's a cool rookie card. And there is Aquino. But way to go, Dodgers owner. That is Craig F., who picks up the Man rookie card. One of the cool insert rookies we see. The first auto is a Pete Alonso, number to 50. Oh my. Oh my. Drew H comes away magnificent in the box break. Finest moments, Pete Alonso auto. Ho. 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 Nice Pete Alonso auto. So that was the Astros number 250. Toro parallel for Mario. Nice one, Mario. Luis Robert refractor. Another Cody Bellinger. That's our only Cody Bellinger so far. I thought it was another Gavin Lux. It was not. Gavin Lux rookie autograph refractor. Ho. Ho my. Would you look at that? Craig F pulls down a very nice one in the box break. Boom. What a great box of finest baseball. Down to our final two packs, everybody. Good luck. Nice green Milwaukee Brewers, Keston Hura, Joe Jay. Right. So some really nice things came out. What a great box. Really great hits there.